This is my look for St. Patrick's Day, the same look as the one I had back in March 2018.